Breaking news tonight as we come on the air. Hurricane Arthur upgraded to a Category 2 storm with 100-mile-an-hour winds, forcing mandatory evacuations along North Carolina's Outer Banks. ABC's Matt Gutman is in the eye of the storm with the latest.
Juju, good evening. The eye wall of Hurricane Arthur is right here, right above us in Atlantic Beach. Now, it's kicking up winds of over 100 miles an hour. Those gusts are very, very powerful. Caught a lot of folks here unaware. Evacuation orders sometimes take days. None were issued for this area. A lot of folks staying here. People in trailers have come to this hotel to try to get out of this wind. Much more fierce and much more direct than people expected. I don't know if you can see these power lines up here, but across the street, they're flickering. Transformers have been exploding everywhere. That apartment block is dark. Ours went out earlier. Now 10,000 people, probably a lot more by now, are without power. That number is going to rise. Also, rain is coming down, stinging. We expect at least 4 inches of rain here tonight. Heavy flooding could be here by tomorrow morning. Clearly, this wind is pretty bad. I'm going to get out of this. Juju.
Matt, talk about being blown away. Our thanks to you. Stay inside and stay safe. Of course, you can stay with ABC News throughout the night, and we'll keep you up to date with all the latest details on the storm.